was that Telos the video, or was that like a stream?
I did both. I uploaded a video, Twitter post, and a stream. Thoughts on Nike as a counter to the... Oh, yeah, no, Nike's super annoying. Paradox, I always think Nike's, like, one of the best solo pick. Like, if you're queuing solo queue, pick Nike. And you can, like, solo their backline, bro. Because, like, people might not get Sunder against you and shit. Like, I don't know. I think she's really good solo queue. But she's also good in a 3-stack for the Hunter thing, like you said. I think there's a lot of counters to Hunters, not just Nike. He's caught me by surprise. Dude. Also, guys, I think I don't know. I want to say I want to ban Chiron over Kuzumbo. Is that a crazy take? I haven't gone against the Kuzumbo that got to late game where they could do like the soloing Hunter thing in a while, so I haven't seen it. But like, this other character is... No? The Nike slash Ravok? Yeah. Dude, no, just saying that Nike and Ravana together sounds kind of scary. Fuck that, dude. Hopefully I don't even let Marty open. I'll play Marty, but he's so boring, dude. Chiron is so strong. Nah, I don't know, dude. I think as a Hunter player, I'd much rather deal with a Kuzumbo. I don't... Because you can stop autoing Kuzumbo and shit. But, damn, they banned his Baba. What's up? That's OP. I'll let them pick their Hunter. Do you want anything?
Kuzumbo's up.
Oh, shit. You want that shit? Or nah?
I'll take. I don't care.
Alright, say less. Say less, dude. Because, unless I'm on the Kuzumbo, then you're in trouble. I felt that. Nah, it really does depend on the Kuzumbo. Ooh.
Oh, my. We were just talking about this stupid bitch. Oh, my God.
Also, Snaddy's been on a Cern arc. He played Cern both games against them. It is a good counter to set, you know, on a one-on-one, because you can, like, you know, cripple him when he TPs to you. But, no, I said it's stupid, bro. I said it's stupid. Have a good stream. Thanks, sir. I hope you have a great rest of your day. Or, not rest of your day. The day just started, but you know what I mean. Morgan shits on Zed. Oh, yeah, the self-peel. You can just push it on your feet. Yeah, I get that. I should zip this up. Zed needs a buff. What's up, Destroyer? How you doing? What's cracking? Nothing much. How you doing? Oh, guys. This is going to sound really embarrassing, but I already told Edvarka this. Today was the first day I made a solo doctor's appointment call. I don't really go to the doctor. I don't remember the last time I went to the doctor. Well, besides about the arm thing, but that was like emergency care, right? But yeah, today was the first day I made a call. My pants. No. It was just funny. I don't know. It was cool, though. It's not as, like, you know... scary as some people think it might be. Anyway, that build on wait the build that build that auto ran yes oh I saw I'll grown up right 24 years old baby let's go. What was he gonna say? I saw there was some Shox played a game with auto speed and somebody else against Paul, like pro player Paul. I saw like he had a Twitch clip on it. I was like, damn. Kind of missed out. I wonder what happened in that. They play a guard, right?
I would assume so.
Yeah, they're not running Hunter. Hunter and Set does not work. That would, if they pick a Hunter, they're trolling.
I mean, Gus has been Achilles too, because that shit's annoying.
True. I was thinking Bacchus. Yeah, we could Achilles. Yeah, I like it. Shiva's open too. Yeah, Shox, hey, there you are. Yo, what happened in that game, bro? I smoked Paul. I saw that clip. It popped up in my Twitch. You know, like, Twitch has some new system on the phones where, like, popular clips pop out, like, from your followed list, and I saw that shit. Like, damn, Shox, let's go. What's up, Yash? How you doing? I see you out there. What did you title it? You were like, Paul Easy or something? That was hella disrespectful. I was like, damn, Shox. That's crazy. I killed Paul once. I faced him a couple times back in the day when he plays with his friends. What do I want? I don't think I need us. Oh well, they banned the Triad Hunters. I could copy Snatty and go to Cern. Fuck it, right?
Do you want it?
Actually, give me a cherry game. One little cherry. Trib this action. Yeah, yeah. A little cherry action there. I was hella happy when I saw Autospeed on my team that I realized he wasn't banning first. Oh, then you were like, oh shit, there's somebody else on the other team. I got you, I got you. Like, oh shit, here we go again. That should be a good game. I wonder who the set is. There's a lot of set players I know. But the ones I know all have purple borders, so we'll see. I hope everyone had a great weekend. I could say I did. I went out to the bars. I went out to the bars on Friday. This shit was crazy, man. I didn't drink too much, but... Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Wait, is that my Julius? Is he on right now? Ain't no way that's my Julius. I don't believe that. Hold on, let me look at Discord. Ain't no way, dude. What's up, Sim? You get lucky? Nah. I was out with friends. There was 10 of us, dude. We went to dinner first. 10-10. A reservation of 10. Then we went out to a bar, and then a second bar. It was a karaoke bar, dude. It sure was fun. I didn't have enough drink in me to go sing, but two of my friends did. It was so funny. One of my friends was hitting the slots and hit 280, dude. She hit 280, off just slots at the bar. Like, damn. Good for her. Don't gamble, guys. Don't gamble. That's not a, like, oh shit, you should go do it yourself. Imagine. Okay. Yeah, it's a fun weekend. Very fun weekend. I wish every weekend was like that. Where are they starting?
They're both in mid.
Now that's definitely TrueTrepid. That's gotta be TrueTrepid, surely. I wanna skip this song too. This song sucks too. Paralyzed, sure. I should've just helped Snatty.
They're on perp.
Oh, he's on perp, dude? That's so weird. TrueTrepid.
Oh, that's it. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I missed all my autos on TrueTrepid.
Yo, you win trading or what?
Yeah. He needs the border points back.
Yeah, gotcha.
That's my boy. Wait, I actually didn't even check if he's online. Can anyone tell me if Trevor's online? That's down.
Oh yeah.
If he stops my back, I'll be so pissed. I will message him. Okay. I'm trying to assemble the Avengers. Good luck. I'm down for it. 90% of gamblers stop before they hit big. Yeah, I heard. Yeah, no, Sim, don't be saying that shit. You know that's not true. That shit's, I had a little FanDuel experience of my own. It didn't go very well. But, you know, we move on. Shit happens, you know. Whoa.
I had shit. I was trying to get to him.
I can't reach that. Oh, unless you slow him. Good shit, bro. We can maybe kill this guy. I'm actually.
Alright, bad. Thanks, Ben.
You'll never see me do anything like that, but I don't use my level 10, right? I use it to run away, but stuff like that can definitely work.
Just slow him. End your ult. Hell yeah.
Yes. Yo, Zakru! Zakru's here. Advarka, holy shit. I miss you, man. Zerx misses you, too. When's the meet and greet crash? We're doing one in Chicago. In December. No, imagine. if I were to do one, it would definitely be in Chicago, guys. So if you're near Chicago, let's do that. What's up, Seth? How you doing? You know what I'm just happy about? Me and TrueTrepid have done the cherry set thing, and I don't think he can ever go for me, so it's gonna be Merlin. It's gonna be mostly Merlin. I'm immune to set. Really help us? What's in Chi-Town? Well, I live near Chi-Town. It's not that far from me, so if I were to do something like that, it'd be Chi-Town. Oh shit, you're dead. I saw my 2 up too, that guy's 100% dead.
Any beads.
You need beads?
I said Agni beads.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna get beads, dude.
That gem ult goes hard. Nah, it's just the beanie. Sometimes I can't hear shit.
There you go.
No, yeah, I'm not one of the. No, I know a lot of the people from our community, like the Joust community, do live in Florida. I could name like 4 off the bat. I know Riv is going, Boca lives there, Yab. Trill. I know I'm missing like 40 people. Isn't Goon there? Or something? Or Goon? Or is it Grim? Or is it Grim? It's Grim. I thought you lived in Florida, Goon, but you don't. You live with your imaginary girlfriend. Gradually, I'm leaving. How? Oh, you say be right back. That's not be right back.
Be right back.
Thank you, sir.
Be right back. No problem.
Yo.
You doing a little gambling, Destroyer? Trying to get lucky like my friend over the weekend? Yeah, you're in New York. Yeah. I'm actually going to Florida next. You're going to Florida with your imaginary girlfriend. So you're going by yourself. That's crazy.
Don't judge him.
I guess live your life, right? Such a confident set player, bro. This guy, man. I love that from him.
Your little pussy belongs to me.
Radiating. I just want to back too. There's no point to stay. Get my HP backs and my chalices back, you know? When's movie night? Wait, are you actually down to do a movie night, Zakru? I'd love to catch up, man. We have so much to talk about. Holy shit, man. How's life? We recently... Oh, I want to watch that new scary movie when it comes out on VR chat. The, I forgot what it's called. But, it looks really good.
Is that Dracula movie?
Oh, that one too. Yeah, that's not the one I'm talking about, but yeah. Have you seen it?
I have no idea what you're talking about. But I'm not seeing the Dracula movie if you're talking about that.
Yeah, I'm talking about that. I heard it didn't do so hot. Like, this other movie I'm talking about was super highly rated. Like, it's actually scary and shit.
Dude. Oh, trash. I don't do horror movies.
Why? Are you scared?
Okay. Yes.
You know it's all fake, right?
Yeah, nah, dude, nah. When I see based on a true story, I'd rather die.
That's that marketing process right there.
That's the scare me shitless process.
I guess I should pick that up since he's a the mage player on the team. He needs the red biff. Oh shit, I'm actually not. Yeah, thanks for that. I might be dead, so. I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I cannot get the knife shell.
No, he beads! You bitch! That's the only option. I mean, one for one, we'll take it. Definitely worth for us. Cause he used beads and his ult. I only used my one or
whatever. What is this guy doing?
Damn! Yeah, VR chat. Nah, I didn't know about this either. But apparently, VR chat, you can watch a lot of free shit, dude. Not that I do it. I don't know if it's legal or not. But yeah, no. Apparently, there's a world on VR chat. You can just watch whatever the fuck you want, like Game of Thrones, all that shit. I didn't know about it until my friends showed me. With the games. I'm gonna wait for you guys to get to the wave because I'm not a selfish ass. Bitch! They took red. Wow, this fucking TrueTrepid guy. Man. Holy shit, I'm dead.
Actually, I'll get to me.
That's crazy. Yo, that's annoying. All I think about is you.
Bro, I was really listening to heat waves.
I am actually. Yeah, what's up, Nuke? Nuke here uses VR chat for a different reason. My boy's trying to riz people up. Nuke, they showed me the stripper chat lobby or whatever it is. They're trying to get a lap dance, but it didn't work. Nah, but apparently people actually live their lives on that whole website or whatever. That's crazy. My ear fucking is annoyed by this beanie. Dude, I hate Agni. Like, with a burning passion, bro. Fuck. Yeah, this is very annoying. VR GTA 5 strip club? I don't know, dude. I just know, Oh, you can do that in RP or RP GTA, huh? I'm assuming you can. Agni makes it so hard to step up as a hunter, man. I hate him. I actually do. Yeah, he's gonna get stunned. No! Run, okay.
That's not shell. I'm just baiting him in.
That's a good. If I had Aussie, I'd say go for gold, but...
You're an oboe enjoyer, aren't you?
Yeah, well, especially on this character, bro. Like, it's too good on her. Not to do this.
Let's put a hold right here.
You know, sometimes all I think about is you.
Oh, man.
Also, Zaddy clear without me. I'm clear. I'm never waiting for you guys again. I saw that shit that one time. After I got poked up. One of the reasons why I want a PC is to bully kids who take GTA RPG. Oh, yeah, like the police officers. The people that play the police officers take that shit way too... Like, Roger, so... I don't know how police officers talk, but like...
They know, like, all the street names, too.
Yeah. It's like, it's fucked, dude. Call him down. Oh, shit, he's dead. Okay, we can't leave Snatty alone, because I said we'll fuck him up.
Eat his cheeks, as we say. Yeah. Oh, I just did that.
Wait, actually I can poke some.
Can you though? Can you really?
I'm scared here. Dude, holy shit, that character fucks though. Good, just a week ago. Where's Nuke 4? Probably in VR chat, looking at some biddies. Dude, I hate Agni. Holy shit, I got it back. What is Agni? Is this Agni just a random? It is. It's just controller player. I hate that he's slowing me. Dude, this guy's... Hold up, he could kill me. I did not. Well, I guess I kinda had to do that. Holy shit, Agni's AIDS! Your middle tower is under attack. Something sharp? Huh. We like it. No, I don't think he's underrated though, Paradox. I think he's a top mage, right? But he's like the lowest of the top mages, if that makes sense. He's Jesus. Okay. Well, No, he's just casting through the wall. I guess we need war. Like, this is bad. I think you go on Agni, I peel for Snatty if Merlin goes on him type thing, if that makes sense.
Yeah,
maybe we could try that. I don't really, the Geb is whatever, you hate yourself a little bit.
Yeah.
Cause Agni's making it so I can't get set off of him and then, yeah, if that makes sense.
What's this guy think he's doing? Oh, he goddamn took our chest.
We can send the next patch as a big one? Okay.
I shall static turn. I cannot get this.
Oh, that kind of might be me with a stun. Fuck. That's literally so dumb. Yeah. Fuck.
I can't even tell Snatty a turn for me.
Should we get him in the car right now? This is looking kind of scary, boys. Fuck. Wait, where's Agni? I need to be careful.
He almost died right there.
I personally am thinking that, to me, Agni's a bigger problem for me personally, but I get that, for him, he can't do anything to. Dude, fuck that character, holy shit. Agni is so dumb. Thank god. Try to catch his thing. Oh, thank god, dude. Thank the lord. Do we have a wave? Fuck, no we don't.
Get in there.
Wait, I don't know if this is worth it. Yeah, tell me when you're backing out. Wait, your Kuzumbo thing can tank. Oh, it's dead. What, they're up in 20s? I mean, maybe we can get something.
I do have ult. He really can't go in.
Yeah, he can't go in. No, he'll die. The wave wasn't clear. We had 9. I can get wiped here, though. Start leaving. Just leave. Yeah, good shot, good shot. He might die for it.
And he is. I need to decide on this one.
Yeah. Is he out or not? I'm just gonna leave if you look.
And I literally can't stay for him.
Yeah, he knows what he's doing. Something
sharp? SEC player.
SEC player, yeah. Like
it. Yeah, dude, he's fine.
What's up, Queen? How you doing? Okay, I love me some Agni. God.
Are you an Agni enjoyer?
I love Agni. Another stun! Who would have guessed, bro? I got fire time.
Is he his conduit and permanently up because of bombs?
Never
get personally, if we had a Mamata.
Yeah, you're right though. I mean, he's getting, okay, well, he's doing the double stacking build. Like, once he gets that online, they're gonna get ripped apart.
He went Galadriel too with this.
With what? Oh, like Snatty did?
Yeah.
Oh, he got Midgard. Fuck Midgard against me. It's so bad. It's so good. I need to play behind it.
Okay.
Yeah, don't poke that, be careful. They might go on me.
I need to
play behind Snatty.
They don't have a Sunder and I still have my Bird of the Shield.
You need, yeah, reset. keep this up, maybe. Going up. Oh my god. Alive. No, I didn't stun!
I got that. Geb has got to be the most annoying god in the game.
I played that wrong. We kill Geb there if I don't get greedy with my ult. I tried going for a CC play. If I just use my ult to get closer and not launch it, we kill. What's up, Knight? Yeah, no, once he gets his, oh, he actually did go glitch, that was so funny. Once he gets that build online, there's no way of me catching him player damage wise. That's crazy. Yeah, I feel like Marty when I play against the mid guardian player. Because there's instant size.
My bad, y'all. I'd full step up. My bad.
I think if he does that, just go on the. Oh shit! I need help. I need help. All right, he's off. That's his ult for free.
If only it didn't last for 10 seconds.
Make sure they look for.
That egg.
Damn, I got my beast. I can kill.
Beast down.
Bull spawning?
Should be soon, yeah. Beast down Charybdis, and that's set Aegis as well.
It is.
I mean, Charybdis, not Agni.
What the fuck? I can just hold this. You're good to do it. You're good to do it. I think my targeting is wrong. I'm going for Geb when I should be, question mark? I don't know. And I'm the smoker.
If you think you can kill him, I can just under him.
Yeah, I can definitely kill him. I'm gonna get one of these. Fuck that shit. Oh, I love this song. Get red buff for Sonati. I'm still playing behind him, not letting Set kill him. Oh, that's perfect. Okay.
Get them.
We have 30 on fire. Yeah, good of an all-in play, though. What are they white doing?
I don't think we can wipe. Set's at half.
Even when it do no damage. Gosh.
You can go for it.
Middle lane.
shit. Oh shit.
Yeah, this gets sundered. That's fine, I just go.
Are you good though?
Yeah, I'm fine. I need dash gun. I think Snide just looks that.
I'm just gonna get out. That was so awkward. I should have went for your two targets. I thought since Agni's Astro's on, I could catch him. He Aegis. Agni Aegis on. Is he okay? Fuck.
Snaddy, he'll be fine. He'll be fine.
He's doing a lot of damage now. He's cooking.
That's the glass build, dude. Something
sharp? Oh, wait. Is he dead? Oh, he's dead. Oh, we gotta get out there. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. I'm waiting for an item real quick.
That's fine. I don't know that way. We can just take this without meeting up at least.
We have fire creeps, I guess. They're gonna get fire. They're blue.
I can go be in
the purple. Way. I'm just gonna back up. I don't wanna die here.
That's fine. Clear yourself, I'll be fine.
Yeah. I need to stack my passive. It's fine, we can just... I'm poked up, holy shit.
He ulted me? I'll just walk away. Just body block on him. There's beats on him. There's a beat us mantle. I was about to say, why the fuck we got beads?
Oh, fire creeps at the top. Alright, good shit, good stalling, bro. Holy shit. That's what I'm talking about. Team has destroyed the middle enemy Phoenix. Enemy missing. What's up, on my way to your bitches house? How you doing? How we doing? My bad, I'm in a... kind of in a pickle, so... I wanna make sure you win this game. God, bro, Agni, he just does all my health. I'm not even that low, but still. I can lifestyle off the wave, but...
Ew.
I don't have any juice, I need juice.
You need some Pokemon to actually leash it.
I'm too much of a shotgun character, it's kind of weird. It just sucks, like, if I want to do an auto attack on set, just gonna can't, yeah. Dude, what is his cooldowns?
Yeah.
He's looking for him. Oh no. His dash is out, so be careful. Hey, I guess he's there, buddy.
He just dashed him.
He's been in front of Gab. Bad positioning. Proc his mantle though. Proc his mantle.
Oh shit, it's not better. Come to the wall! You ain't a loser.
Can I get a better teammate, please? Maybe we can do something here.
I'm at 700 HP, but. You think so, Crash? I'm with you to the end, buddy.
Fuck, dude! I should've went on the other guy. We don't lose here, do we?
No, no, no.
35. Fuck, man! I should've went on Agni there.
Is everyone dead? I only had ult in 1 second, and I was like spamming it.
Ooh, that's not good though. He's gonna be up by himself. Fuck, dude. They have minions. He's up in 8, he's up in 8. Oh shit, that's a lot of work.
Probably get that, but I don't think they can end. Too weak.
They don't even get that, do they? No, he dashed out. There's no way he gets back in. He gets too low. They don't. Wow.
That okay, was we're so fine. Weird. I don't know why he focused.
What's up, Taurus? Think you could have killed Gether if you ulted his dash? Yeah. I think Agni is the better play than not. I think I just fucked up. That was a mechanic thing. That was really bad. How you doing, Taurus? That was definitely a mechanical thing. I'm gonna hold on.
Oh.
No, it's fine. It's not a big deal.
I forgot you have a tied thing.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm gonna put a sentry here. Fuck this shit, dude. May the cosmos grant us sight. Can they even enter? Oh, their titan sealed up now. Damn it. This timeline though, no. Agni's 100% the bigger problem this game, like no doubt in my mind. Maybe we found a goated Agni player like randomly.
I'm gonna push here. I'm here. Push along. I'm dead though, 100%. What the fuck is that damage on me? Your middle phoenix
is under attack. Fuck. Your middle phoenix has been destroyed. That hit me. I have 3k here. Oh, he does. Will this
really help us? Yeah, but that's a 20.
Yeah, we were in here. We have 2 3k pods. I have Aegis up. The only like, okay, he should have backed.
Yeah, I really should have reflect points this game, but I'm an idiot and I don't play Kuzumbo like that anymore.
Just hug him, or like, yeah, be with him, because I can peel for myself. Like, run away. Okay, you can just tank this.
Yeah, where the hell is that? Yeah?
Holy shit! You got two? Oh fuck, yeah, you do. That is ridiculous. What is that character? What the fuck? What the fuck? Killing spree. What the fuck? Yeah, they won. That's ridiculous. What is... Still needs a buff, his one does no damage. He just gets set on. Well, it looks like I'm doing some chin-ups. Set SS over with that. Yeah, I guess we're making the tier list again. That's crazy! I'll show you at the end. What the fuck? Okay.
Bro, deletes.
He did 47k. Holy shit.
I have two defense items and a 1 to 750. It makes zero sense.
Yeah, no, TrueTrepid's a beast, bro.
The god's banning comp because he's bugged too, but I don't know.
He feels like he's bugged. I looked at my damage recap. It said 2k on the one, and then the clones did 1300.
I've never seen Set be good in Joust.
Well, looks like I gotta get up. I'll be right back. Let me take this shit off too. God, dude. I'm gonna keep the beanie on. Oh, show builds, my bad. You're right.
I'll back on 1 second.
Oh, you're good. Alright, go ahead, rant, Ellie. If this is about Afro, I swear. Yeah, his one almost hit me for 2k. Is he bugged? His one almost hit you for 2k. Can you remove, wait, can you move cam real quick? Oh, yeah, my bad. Oh, right, you can't see the fucking thing. My bad. Sorry. Okay. The price of my favorite coffee instead of, well, dude, you can live in Cali. You come on now. Everything in Cali is expensive. Way more than anywhere else in the world, so.
Couldn't believe it.
I want to leave that last recap, bro. I really do want to say that Agni made that living hell for me. Thank you, Mr. Streamer. I got you. Yeah, Ellie, my best advice would be get out of Cali. It's gotta be that. That place is not it. Do. Yeah, no, the clones did 1.2. The skewer hit 2k. The skewer hit, yeah. Yeah, no, Ellie, you gotta get out of there, dude. That is ridiculous. $7.25. No. That place is dog shit. Yeah, Cali is dog shit these days. Is Tainted better than Axe? That's a question we're gonna have to ask Trepid if he joins the chat. What happened, Ken? We lost, Taurus. We lost. I'm about to do some chin-ups. Surprisingly, Trepid had half decent randoms. Dude, I mean, Agni plays himself, and yeah, the give was pretty solid, to be fair. Fair enough, Trepid. GG's, man. I do want to say that I don't think... I'll show you my chin-ups. I do want to say I don't think Set should be doing that much. There has to be something wrong. There's no way that should be ever a character. Like,